He's not himself. Something is going on because he's struggling.
And maybe I'll ask Rudy to say a few words.
Well, thanks, Rudy.
He's literally sitting right in front of you.
It is even hard to watch. The confusion.
What we saw at Pleasure. What a name right now. But what we just saw, we just left Pleasure.
Paradise.
For Paradise.
Frankly, it is even hard to watch.
Everybody, Mr. President.
The inability to finish thoughts.
Decided to shield and shelter criminal. Look, wait.
The burst of outrage and anger.
That's enough.
Mr. President,
enough.
Pardon me.
Put down the mic.
Mr. President.
He has some verbal problems that are becoming a little bit more noticeable.
By an anonymous, really an anonymous.
And God bless the United States.
Easily identifiable cognitive decline.
And that's how the First Lady got involved. She's got a son together that is a beautiful young man.
Even for his supporters who are worried that he might say something that doesn't make sense.
They take a shower and water comes dripping out. It's dripping out, very quietly dripping out. People are flushing toilets 10 times, 15 times.
They are so worried about him speaking off the cuff.
Hey, you gotta see this guy. Oh, I don't know what I said. I don't remember.
The weird things that he says.
If you have a windmill anywhere near your house, they say the noise causes cancer.
This is just kind of odd. Who swears at a voter like this?
Son of a bitch.
Bullshit.
Shit.
He's a pussy.
When you watch it, it is. You use the word uncomfortable. It is uncomfortable to watch. Something is going on. It's concerning to me.
Something is wrong.
You've really put a big investment in our country. We appreciate it very much, Tim Apple.
It's not looking good. There's something off there, and how many gaffes can you make every single day? If my father were making the same gaffes as he was, they would literally invoke Article 25 of the... they would try and remove him from office.
You have never stopped working to improve this country and your government.